We have new information tonight in the deadly shooting of a 16-year-old girl in the Bronx. A 17-year-old suspect has now been arraigned on murder, manslaughter, and other charges. Police say the teen is the one who opened fire Friday afternoon while the victim, Angeli Yambo, was walking home from school in the Melrose section. Two other teenagers were also hurt. Police say the victims were not the intended targets. The suspect has been charged as an adolescent.